the medal? They're going to trophy? I mean, the trophy? I want to go there. I want to go and set the confetti.
The line and Pat Mahomes and all those guys around him. Eric Bieniemy was phenomenal also. Patrick Mahomes clearly hindered. What does he continue to show in these efforts, Andy?
Well, he's the MVP. I mean, that's all that needs to be said, right? MVP. And he saw it tonight.
What does the moment mean to you, Andy?
It means a lot. I could kiss you right now, but I'm not going to do that.
Let's go over to Aaron Andrews.
Tom, thanks so much. I mean, Patrick Mahomes and Travis Kelce. I got to hear what happened in that locker room. I want to hear from both of you. What was said?
I mean, it was just everybody. It didn't come from one person. Everybody said we got to step our game up. Our defense played their ass off in that second half. In our offense, we found the way. Man, I just want to thank everybody, man. Everybody on this team, man, we battled. I'm sorry for my language. Man, this is me right here.
I know you're
man, one of y'all said the Chiefs were going to take it home this year. Not a single one. Feel it. Feel it. And on top of that, next time the Chiefs say something, put some respect on our name.
Hey, I'm going to tell you what I feel right now. In the second half, you guys scored on every possession. When you guys went into the second half,
they went hard on the second half.
What did you
think about
this defense?
It was just all hard. We knew we didn't play our best. We knew we didn't play for each other as much as we wanted to. That first half was just, you know, it was a big moment. It was a big game. A lot of guys playing a little uncharacteristic, and we were just able to, you know, regroup at halftime and figure it out in that second half, man. We were flying around.
You both told me, you know, going into this year, you heard what people were saying. You know, they're rebuilding. Tyreek is gone. There's a new quarterback in the AFC, a couple new quarterbacks. You'll win the MVP, and now you win their second Super Bowl.
MVP, you can't say nothing about what this guy means to Kansas City and this team.
What does it mean to you?
And I mean, it's just, I told y'all before the season, we got Coach Andy Reid, we got guys like Travis Kelce, Chris Jones, Frank Clark. We're going to be the Kansas City Chiefs. At the end of the day, we're going to be the Kansas City Chiefs, and we're gonna celebrate this right here, baby. We're going to celebrate this the right way.
Go celebrate, guys. Congratulations. Kev, back up to you.
Great job, guys. The Chiefs win another one. Second in the last 4 years. Next Level Chef postgame featuring the Vince Lombardi Trophy Ceremony. Bud Light postgame celebration is next.
Wow.
And, the Kansas
they were one game away from going to the Super Bowl last year.
Where's the brother?
There are two types of dogs.
Passed all the sweet. Kim is acting all confused and talking about